My name is Nusnan Pertiwi. I'm from UUV Education, class A. And this time I want to presentation for all us. And my presentation is Indonesian Cultural Diversity. What do you think?
Indonesian Cultural Diversity. Indonesia has the concept of a culturistic society, namely a society that has elements of more than one social order but coexist. According to Clifford Bridge, Indonesian society is multi-ethnic, multi-religious, multilingual, and multiracial, which tends not to change much and is difficult to integrate. In Indonesia, a culturistic society is reflected through the motto is Bhinneka Tunggal Ika. This means they are different but still one, that is regulated by the national system such as language, flag, national anthem, and statutory regulation. Okay, in the next is the influence of cultural diversity in Indonesia. Number one is acculturation, and number two is assimilation. Okay, in the next is the influence of geographical factors on Indonesian cultural diversity. We have three, and number one is geographical location, number two is strategic position, and number three is ecological condition. Spirit of Indonesian culture. Okay, religious diversity. In Indonesia, we have six religions, and they are Islam, Christian, Catholic, Buddha, Hindu, and Konghucu. Okay, and this is cultural diversity and custom. This diversity is characterized by Vollenhoven into 23 commonly known ethnic groups, which are as follows. In this tables, we can read is 23 of cultural in Indonesia. Okay, thank you for attention. I'm so sorry for my presentation not good, and I'm so sorry, and thank you very much for all to have watching my presentation. Thank you.